So hi there, I'm Juliet and I'm sitting here today in the very beautiful Boscawen-Un stone circle, and this is a stone circle in Penwith, again in Cornwall, so the southwesternmost tip of Cornwall. And I'm sitting at the centre stone and there's a circle of stones all around. And for me, what really comes through in this space is absolutely about love and heart healing. It's a very beautiful space, so I just thought I would do one of my meditations and transmit whatever wants to come through. Inviting all those that feel called to join me, just sitting with a straight spine, closing the eyes, and just releasing. Always good to start any of our personal practices with releasing anything we've been carrying. So often we're carrying much more than we realize. Little pockets of tension held in our body in different places. How about just breathing into them and releasing them? Just being present here in this moment, right now, for this meditation. Just attuning to the frequency of love, of wholeness, of forgiveness, all of which your natural state. Clouded by conditioning and the many demands pressed upon us from the moment we are born. Just letting all of those demands go. Letting our past go, letting our future go even, and just being here now. In this moment. Knowing that whatever is happening in the world and whatever is happening in our personal lives, this is the place inside that exists always. So just really tuning into your heart center and allowing whatever's there to be there. There's no point defending against anything. We have these big barriers on our hearts through the various wounds we've experienced in our life. The reason people hurt each other is because everyone's feeling disconnected and cut off from the love that they really are. So they look for it in the wrong places. Or they try and climb illusory ladders of success. Assert their will over others so that they can seem to be more important. But really, it's all an illusion. We're all the same. And we're all made of light. Love exists inside, while we're looking for it outside. It can always come and go. It's always dependent on another being there for us in the way we'd like them to be. Whereas when we go direct to source, that's when it stays inside. It stays with us no matter what. So this is the type of love we speak about today. Source love. Source light, source connection. So just allowing yourself to connect to the source of who you are and the source of all things. It's not really so hard. Many books written about it and different techniques and years and arduous practice. Really, the most important thing is to just sit and be and connect and to create this space for yourself time after time after time, daily, to keep you balanced and centered in the essence of your being, to improve both your life and the lives of all of those around you. As your heart grows in love, the way you treat other people, better and better ways. Kinder, more compassionate, more empathic. And when other people aren't able to respond in the same way, you're not deterred by that. You stay true and established in the truth of who you are and connected to these divine qualities which exist in everyone. Just need a little help bringing them out. So just receiving now, direct from this circle. Transmission of pure love and healing of the heart. And knowing that this feeling exists everywhere, it's just sometimes easier to connect in these magical spaces. Wherever you are, in a high-rise building, in a built-up city, you can still connect, for everything is made of this. Everything is made of source, pure source, love and light, and bliss. And the more we practice, the more we can access this place, and the more we can transmit it out. Everything in our midst. We're just breathing into it, connecting with your own heart space, the expansiveness of your own heart, letting down the barriers. To be free and connected and healed and ready to take whatever steps individually you are called to take in the bettering of the world, humanity, and no step is too small, just as no step is too big, as long as it comes from a pure place. A place of not harming the other, a place of wishing well for all beings. Knowing that you are safe and held, and the universe will support you to take whatever steps you're called to take in the healing of your own wounds and the healing of the whole, because the two are always hand in hand. Entering a moment of stillness. A moment of silence. A moment of peace from any outer distractions. Everything you need is inside. so cool to do. So I'm just giving thanks. There's always a reason to give thanks. Sometimes you might need to look a little harder to find it. There's always something to be grateful for. So now we give thanks to this beautiful space. Slowly, we just start to bring ourselves back round, moving the fingers, the toes. And when you're ready, just opening your eyes and coming back. And thank you for watching, and I hope to see you for the next meditation. Okay, bye.